episode of Dubby Golf. Back at White Pines again, we're going to do a two-man scramble. The first three holes is going to be a par four. Then we're going to go right into a par three and then a par five. Should be a fun day today. I think we're going to play good, so see what happens. Kevin hit it. A nice one here, a little close. A little birdie op. 6 feet, he calls it out. Ooh, burns it. Up for par.
Par.
Take a Kevin shot in his par three.
A bunker and it rained earlier, so it's bunker pretty saturated. So.
Drop it in, drop it in. Tough par three. It's gonna be a little tap in for Kevin.
Bogey.
All right, here we go. We got a par five. Looks like 486. Got Kevin at the tee with a cigarette in the mouth.
Right through those trees.
Looks like Kevin got a nice drive here. Par five, second shot. Let's see if we get a birdie on this par five.
Like 285 to the green. With water at like 230, 240, so I'm trying to hit a little hybrid three and try and leave it right before the water.
120 yards.
I'm gonna rail it out of there with a pee wedge.
I'm gonna rail it out with a pee wedge. The steering. Cicadas are really buzzing.
Fucking bounce. We got a lucky bounce
for once in the series. We got a big up and down for par. Club drop and the head. Alright, hopefully Kevin can save us for par here. Tough putt downhill. Off the fringe. Get that. What's happened, bogey? Do it for this three rounds, or three holes. We finished with the bogey here, so we went plus two on three holes. A little better than our previous videos. I think we missed a birdie opportunity on the first hole, and then the par five, we should have had a par. Bad chip shot.
Yep.
And we're gonna go on to another three. I think we're gonna do a par two for White Pines Scramble. Part one will be three holes, then we'll do another part two for another six holes. Maybe we'll be nine if we have time, but it's gonna start now. I'll do it this episode.
Dubby golf.
Wow.